damn way.
I'll be tending to you shortly. Ready for a clean slate? Thank you, and best of luck to you. Good day to you. Howdy.
Ah, go to hell.
Listen, I got no time for big talk.
Let me take a look at you, tough guy.
I'm not the one to be disrespecting, mister.
Calm down, will you? Oh, see, you ain't tough after all.
I'm close to breaking you in half. You just about got one foot in the grave. I was gonna bleed you out, you dummy.
You ain't much of
anything. Enough of your nonsense!
One good shot and you're dead.
He ain't right.
God save him! Wasting my time.
Damn it, it's the law's problem. Any bomb ain't gonna help. You can cut that out right now.
Jesus Christ!
Listen, damn it.
Don't, damn it!
You goddamn hearing me?
Come on, no!
Don't make me teach you another lesson.
Oh, I know. There's no place for working. Ever use that? We're just hoping no one calls.
What the hell are you doing?
You're walking.
You looking to die today? I'll.
I'm gonna get the ball.
Easy there.
Oh,
now. I need to focus. Oh, it's deep, this one. Sorry.
I feel terrible.
Lord, have mercy!
Hey! Need a hand with your horse?
Shit.
Into shape. They need it. Oh, so help me God. They need it. I mean, it's bad now, but it's only gonna get worse. It's ridiculous. It's not ridiculous. I mean, there's simply no respect for their betters.
Arthur.
Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you.
Keep my eye out for some good material.
You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller, Skill Tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime.
Yeah, I know. Thanks, Pearson.
Well, the quality's a bit lacking. We won't get much for it.
Oh, hi, Abigail.
Oh, hi, Uncle.
Good job, Arthur. Thank you, Arthur.
fine morning, partner.
Okay there?
Come on! Out of the way!
You're being robbed, so easy now.
You wanna die, huh? You're...
I was right.
I don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
Consider this a warning.
Right, there you go!
Of this city back east, they got these buildings
taller than mountains.
So I heard.
Sure.
Good to see you again, mister. Liberty is worth every penny. See you later.
Ha ha ha.
Let's go, girl.
Yeah, yeah!
Pleased to see you all, so I am. Let's all get out of here.
We got company. Ah! Let's go for the abyssal. Kills this cocksucker.
Ah! We get closer.
Thank you.
Come on, girl. Easy. Ah! Yep. Whoa, easy. Whoa!
Mister.
Yeah.
Howdy, mister. Watch where you're walking.
Careful!
You got a problem?
Easy. Hey, have this, girl. That's it! Let's go, girl. Idiot.
I guess I'll settle down one of these days.
Not so fast, there.
This needs some help.
Shit.
No, no.
Hold still.
I get it. I won't say nothing. Holy hell! Don't. Don't. Of course.
This is very kind of you.
Let me go. Jackass.
You'll be all right. Yeah.
Acting like you done hit your head. Go on and get lost. You better leave or I'll move you myself.
Okay. You tough, huh?